This fun pink building with a turquoise door reminds me of a tropical vacation. Come away with me and let's paint this. In my last video, I shared how I planned this painting with a one-color value study. In this video, I'll reveal how to go from a monochromatic study to a full-color painting. I put a link to the reference photo and the line drawing in the video description so you can paint this with me. First, I'm going to talk you through the color choices I made, then you can relax and watch the painting unfold. As you saw in the last video, value is more important than color for creating a realistic painting. So when choosing colors, you need to ensure you can create the full range of values for your painting. I will use a very watery mix of quinacridone rose for the wall color. I can add a little more pigment to make the slightly darker pink on the lower wall. For the shadows on the pink wall in my painting, I want a darker, slightly cooler color. So I will modify the quinacridone rose with neutral tint, which creates a nice purpley shadow color. I plan to paint the steps and sidewalk with yellow ochre. I will also use yellow ochre on the half wall to the right of the door instead of the bright green in the reference photo. Yellow ochre alone cannot go dark enough to create the middle and dark values I need for the steps and sidewalk, but if I mix it with neutral tint, I can create darker values. I want to make the sidewalk a cooler, more grayish color, so I will mix yellow ochre and neutral tint to create a grayish light value. Then I'll add more neutral tint to create the middle and dark values. For the door, I will use turquoise. It's not a color I have on my palette yet, but since it's my favorite color, I bought a tube of it. This is the perfect painting to try it out on. If you don't have turquoise, you can mix a cool blue like phthalo blue with yellow to create a blue-green. To create the darkest values for the door, I need to add neutral tint, which as you can tell is a good color for darkening other colors. I plan to use neutral tint on its own for the gray shadows on the door trim and inside the window well. I can mix everything from a very light gray to almost black with neutral tint. Lastly, for the door hardware, I will use yellow ochre mixed with a small amount of neutral tint to create a golden tone. Okay, I know that sounds like a lot, but in the end, I'm only using four paint colors: quinacridone rose, yellow ochre, turquoise, and neutral tint, which will help me mix all of the darker values. Before I started painting, I applied masking fluid to the door hardware and nail heads. This will allow me to paint the turquoise door without covering the hardware. I'll remove the masking fluid at the end and paint the hardware gold. With my colors figured out, I'm ready to paint. Please enjoy this time lapse of the full painting process. For more detailed instructions, check out the value study video for a narrated tutorial. And don't miss my next video. I'll show you the color painting process for this Moroccan door. Subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss it.